This is the Wicker hardness test machine. I'm fixed. These are the loads. 50 kg is fixed here. You can consider 30 or 50. I'm considering the 50 here. Place over the platform. Here the image is appearing. Now, rotating in this way, in order to get the image more clear with the help of a limiting screw. Till it, image will be get more cleared. Once you get more clear image, go for indentation. Now rotate this part. Now start the test. The dwell timing is set here. It is 15 second dwell time is set. Now rotate it in this way. Now there is an indentation. Indentation is occurred here. With the help of this, you have to move or you have to fix in one position here in such a way that this line has to be moved with respect to other line. This is nothing but smaller scale. Now how to read this part? See here, how to read? Rotate until it touches to other end. Now how to read this? This is nothing but 0. This is 1, 2. That means 0.2 coincide will be 8. Count it will be 8. 0.286. The first reading is 0.286. Now the second reading, tilt it in this way. Tilt it vertically. Tilt it vertically. Now move the scale in such a way that one end should be fixed. One end should be fixed. Just adjust this part in order to get more clarity. Now it is adjusted. Now see the reading here. One end has to be fixed here. Now one end is fixed here. This end is fixed. Rotate with the help of this part. The other end is fixed. Now count the value here. The value will be, first is 0, 1, 2, 0.28, 0.287, 0.287. In this way, you have to perform the test. First, you have to perform vertical, next. First you have to perform horizontal, next is vertical.